With Nevada families hurting, what does State Treasurer Kate Marshall have to say?
I'm in charge of your money. You have less money today than you had yesterday.
Under Kate Marshall, Nevada taxpayers have lost $25 million investing with a failed Wall Street bank.
You have less money today.
And Kate Marshall has increased spending in her Nevada treasurer's office more than $1 million.
You have less money today.
Kate Marshall's big spending and wasted tax dollars, not what we need more of in Washington.
You have less money today.
American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertisement.